Hi, it's me, back with another fucking video. Yo, you must be wondering what happened to my old setup. I just decided to film somewhere other than my room. Yeah, tight shit. Anyways, welcome back to another YouTube video. You must be wondering why I'm being so quiet and hushed, because I'm never hushed and quiet. Well, that's because today we're going to react to Evil Empire. About time. I've avoided it for as long as I could, but it's time. Lil Mabu x DD Osama, Evil Empire. It's official, and I'm here to react to it. So let's hope for the best, because, yeah. Let's do it. There's a light, like, directly shining at me, because I'm dark as fuck. So I had to put a light. That shit. Let's get into this video, bro. Please like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. It's your girl, Ncuminny, and I'll see you guys in the video. Check it. Let's get this bitch started. Where do I want to put it? Kill it. I'm gonna put it there. Bruh, that nigga rolling a blunt. It's already starting off strong.
Yo, bro. My boy has stirred anything up with some bitches. You got some.
That's crazy. Wait. Easy dumb, why are you breaking on the floor in the middle of nowhere, bruh? See, this is gonna be the case. Is it like a zombie apocalypse type shit? Damn, nigga sleeping. Young.
New York City is currently on lockdown. Every op will get shot.
This is not a joke.
Start off strong.
Like I'm dumber than claps. First one I see, he get turned to a bat. I'm like, get the fuck back. Stop picking up, I got a rap. Put the chill on my jack. Beam to his back, the halo through my gap. Mabu missed the move tack. Boom with your ass, leave a bullet in the
trash. Mabu, don't fall.
I throw 10, I start feeling alive.
Yeah,
I'm clutching on this knob.
Zombie apocalypse on
this beat. I'm a slime, no DD arrive. Tryna shoot a nigga in his eye.
DD Osama is fire, bro.
The back of my head, I got eyes. Ayo
Mabu, who's that? Fuck it.
And Lil Mabu, don't sleep on him.
Just need my guy. He's got put in the back.
And when the smoke fly high, it goes to heaven, not hell. So the arms breathing and getting high.
Wait.
Not knowing they smoking themselves. Mabu go cool with the deuce. I think the screws on my head a little loose. Like, pass the cane, put a beam on a brew. Bitch, when I up and shock her like a
boo. The fuck?
I be acting a fool, like, when it just need my two. My boo, my left, that's still my right.
Send two in my boo. Okay, zombie pop. No. Lil Mabu just got infected. Hey, yo. Ain't no way they got a boogie bomb on that bitch.
Make the ops drop.
Okay. Nigga didn't. He's rough on these streets, nigga. I just got caught. tight shit. Yeah. Anyways, moving on. Okay, they got Diddy. First of all, they got Fortnite up in this bitch. They got zombie apocalypse. What's the motive? Like, what do they get? What are they trying to get into? Cause, hey, brother, I ain't saying it's not fire though. It's definitely fire. But like, the screaming caught me off. Cause I'm like, what the fuck? Niggas out here Sonic screaming now. The fuck? Okay, now that threw me off wild. Alright, let's get back into it, bro. What am I fucking talking about?
The king of this shit, like,
the fuck?
Bitch, I got him like,
she a crackhead.
The fuck? She a crackhead.
I'm like, get the fuck back. Stop thinking, I forget I rap. Put the chill on my jack. Beam to his back, to hit low through my gap. Mabu missed the move tack. Boom with your ass,
it fresh.
I'll be back when I drill shit. Me and Mabu too deep trying to kill shit.
But I was gonna feel this. Cause they real niggas without the realness.
No, I can't see the last bar. I think that it's time to give Mabu a back call. Mm. Bro, I don't got security with me. But me and Didi got some armed guards.
You.
Like I'm done running laps. No, first one I see, he get turned to a pack.
I'm like, get the fuck back. Cause when I stop blinking, I think I rap.
Get back. Put the jet on my jack. Beam to his back. Say hello to my dad.
Okay, LilMabu didn't disappoint. LilMabu didn't fucking disappoint with the fucking evil empire on me. Shit fire, bro. Shit fire for real. That was fire. That was fire for real. That was it. I'm giving that on a 10 out of 10. LilMabu, you did your thing. You came in with a boogie bomb. You came in with the shot, the zombies, where the fucking niggas zombies came from, but you came in strong with DD Osama as well with the fucking lyrics and bomb. Didn't say Mabu, you also spat. That was fire. I'm rating it a 10 out of 10. That was honest. That was fire. Good, great recommendation. Thank you. Shout out to this person. Thank you so much for recommendation. And yeah, check it. I'll see you guys in another video. Please like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I'll check it. Yeah.
Let me see who got the guts. Let me see some.